In this trip down fall 2023 memory lane lies one of the greatest feats in program history. Okay, the season started being pushed around by bigger 4A ballies. But by game five, after rolling with those punches, these guys bounced back. With circuit challenges inbound, they were headed for applause. Because upon embracing that unified identity, they soared to second place in the league. And delivered a late six-game win streak, which made the state face the fact. This is one team on the rise. With many more blessings on the way. Senior night versus South Johnston occurred near the close of the regular season amid 11 out of 13 successful charges. With top scorer Baldwin Valdiva still ready to go low defensively. Although the Trojans struck first, Eastwake coach Natalie Albero counted on a comeback. Because she has watched her squad fight through adversity before.
Hey, the boat. Ready.
After Justin Martinez Benitez sparked chaos, Valdivia delivered the equalizer on a deep theft and thump. Thank you. Conference Defensive Player of the Year, Alex Acosta Figueroa, earned his title here when his crew was cornered. Saving the tie till the second half. Where Benitez benefited from an accidental cross, which spun into a scornado. Because barely 3 minutes later, Devin Guillen Meja tapped in a putt left by the keeper's whiff. Less than 90 ticks later, Guillen Meja made another thrilling off of Miguel Ortiz Mendoza driven opportunity. We'll be right back. In just 58 seconds, Benitez drew this foul. Valdivia immediately banked the bar. For Benitez to take the tequila shot. Four goals in about 5 minutes for the rival and intoxicated the host. The Warriors never let up, but never netted any additional ammunition. Not that they needed it.
Go!
reloading with an 8-0 and 2 JV pack, these sharp booters will unload enough near future firepower to go a whole lot further. I'm Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.